real chicken dance, although you can do it. But Amber Colvin chicken dances her way to her first win. This is her first career win here at the Jack in the Box Summer Shootout. She's been doing it the last couple of years. And the fine young lady racer out of Florida puts it in. There she is. She's won it. She's won it, Amber Colvin, in victory lane. Well, she's coming your way, folks. She's coming your way. It's a hug.
But you really deserve this win. You've been moving up through the field all year. This is not just because of the wrecks. What does it feel like to get your first win of the Summer Shootout here at Charlotte Motor Speedway?
This is absolutely amazing. It's like a dream come true. I've been trying to do this for 2 years and to finally get it done. Oh my God, I can't breathe. I'm crying, but oh my God. I just have to thank everyone with Chase and Stone. This is only our second week with them. They gave me a great car. Before I got a little bit of it, so my rear end's getting really loose and it wasn't driving exactly right, but oh my God.
There's girls all up there in the grandstands, girls watching you on YouTube. What do you tell them about this moment?
If I can do it, you can do it. But I also have to thank Squeegee Pro and the Glass Doctor of Charlotte, Gold's Gym, everyone that has had anything to do with this. I have to thank my dad and my mom and everyone that's always believed in me and my siblings. And oh my God, you, thank you. And Charlotte Motor Speedway, this is a great series and I love it. But we'll see.
Amber Colvin takes the win. A very happy first time winner here at Charlotte.